Another Charlotte County home builder is accused of taking their customers' money and not finishing homes.
The NBC2 investigators have been following these cases of unfinished business for the last 2 years. New tonight, investigator Rachel Polanski questions the owners of the latest company called into question.
Casa del Sol is a family-owned business based out of Port Charlotte. While their doors are still open, their permitting privileges have been suspended by Charlotte County and revoked by the city of Punta Gorda.
One by one at February's Construction Industry Licensing Board meeting.
I've been dealing with the Casa's people for, going on 3 years now.
Six people got up to voice their concerns about Casa del Sol.
We need to get our houses done.
And its owners, Jerry and Luis Garza.
Our concern is finishing it in a timely fashion so that we can move into it.
Once the guys has got our money, it was like we are being held hostage and tormented.
Charlotte County's contractor licensing manager read from a 14-page investigation citing multiple customer complaints.
Regarding shoddy workmanship, the length of time it takes to complete projects, and allegations that Casa del Sol has abandoned projects.
In the end, the licensing board suspended Casa del Sol's permitting privileges, but allowed them to renew expired permits to finish homes already started. 1 month later...
Yes, this is an update for Mr. Garza to come up and discuss the progress that he's made on his permits.
The Garzas tell the licensing board they're making progress.
Since our last meeting, we've renewed all the permits and have received two certificates of occupancies.
Two customers have moved into their new homes.
My name is Melanie Andrews.
One of them.
We are one of the homes that got their CO as of, I think it was yesterday. So we are thrilled over that.
And the Garzas say they want to do the same for all their customers.
We're in communication with every client that wants to work together and get these homes done.
Why did it take you 2 and 3 years to build some of these homes?
The start date when we signed the contract and from when we actually started was a year, sometimes a year and a half later, which caused our budgets to be obsolete.
Do you admit that you did make mistakes on some of these builds?
Of course, it is. I mean, nobody's perfect.
Now they tell me they're trying to make things right.
It's a learning curve. We're trying to do the best that we can, but we're not running away abandoning homes. It's the complete opposite.
Now the Garzas will appear before the licensing board again next month with another progress report. In the meantime, they cannot get any new permits to build in Charlotte County.
Hey, Rachel, you've covered a lot of these types of builder versus homeowner cases recently, but usually the homeowners are running away from you.
Yes, that really stood out to me about this story. You know, they're also being really upfront with the licensing board. They say they bit off more than they could chew, but it seems like they are trying to fix things.
Thanks, Rachel.